lower angle, I would look more jacked. Welcome back to Just a Moment with the Coach, my little shoulder care series right here. This is week two. Last week we talked about protecting the external rotators of the shoulder to protect the shoulder with exercises like Cubans. This week we're going to talk about really working the retractors of the shoulder blades in an exercise called band pull-aparts. So for this, you'll need a light to medium-sized band. You're going to hold it out, just like last week, talk about keeping the ribs down, making sure to stand nice and tall. When I do the hips, not arching, not rounding. All right, I'm going to hold this out, hold it about shoulder width apart, and then I'm basically just going to pull this apart. But as I pull this apart, I'm going to focus on my shoulder blades squeezing back and down. Okay, so I come out, I pull it apart, shoulder blades squeeze back and down, I hold it there a second, I squeeze, and then I come back slowly again. And then I come out again, focusing on initiating that from my back, ribs are down, once again, squeeze it back, pull it apart, squeeze, hold it there, and then back. All right, so for the band pull aparts, you wanna do multiple sets of 10 to 20 reps. Next week, we'll be back with the next shoulder care exercise. If you like this, hit like, subscribe, and share, and do it right now. When you do this, you stand nice and upright. You focus on your ribcage staying down. Don't overarch. Don't round, right? You're going to come straight up. It's going to come straight out to the side. Shrug up, and then you're going to turn this back. Now, when you turn it back, you want to focus on rotating from the shoulder rather